Want to get those photos off your iPhone? Here's 5 quick ways in 5 quick minutes. To Mac with a cable, to PC with a cable, wirelessly using iCloud Photo Stream, iCloud Drive, or AirDrop. We'll go through all 5 in 5 minutes. Photos from iPhone to Mac with a cable. First, connect your iPhone to your Mac computer with the USB cable and unlock your iPhone. Second, open the Photos app on your Mac. Your iPhone should already be selected in the browser on the left of the Photos page. If it isn't, then select your iPhone. Select the photos you wish to import. Click the Import button. Success! Your photos are on your Mac. macOS Catalina has made this easy. If you have an older version of macOS, check the written instructions in the article below this video. Now, let's transfer photos from iPhone to PC with a cable. First, plug in your iPhone to your Windows computer with the USB cable. On your iPhone, a pop-up will ask if you would like to allow the computer to access the iPhone. Tap Allow. On your Windows computer, launch the Photos program using the Windows Start menu or search bar. Click the Import button to the upper right corner of the Photos app. In the drop-down menu, select from a USB device. If you have multiple USB devices plugged into your PC, such as a thumb drive, you'll be asked to select which one you want to import from. Select your iPhone. The computer will search for photos to import. This might take a moment. Then a box with new photos for transfer will pop up. Select the photos you want to import. To see where the photos will be saved and to change that location, click Import Settings, the little gear icon. In the Import Settings menu, you will see the location the photos will be saved and a colored link for if you want to change the import destination. Click Done to go back to the image selection screen. Once you've selected the images you want, click the Import button. Success! You've got your photos on your Windows PC. If you have an older version of Windows besides Windows 10, then check the article below this video for advice. Some users encounter a bad bug with this particular method, so we've offered an alternative method in the article below this video. Import photos from iPhone to Mac with iCloud Photo Stream. Photo Stream is a neat service from Apple that automatically sends you your most recent photos to your Mac over the internet. Turning this on will only transfer photos going forward. It won't send photos you've already taken. For that, use one of the other methods. On your iPhone, open the Settings app. Tap the banner with your name at the top of the Settings page. Tap iCloud. Choose Photos. Toggle on Upload to My Photo Stream. Now, the photos that you take going forward will be sent to your Photo Stream on the Mac servers. On your Mac, open the Photos app. From the Photos menu, choose Preferences. Choose the iCloud tab. Check the box next to My Photo Stream. Success! Now, whenever you take a picture on your iPhone, your Mac will receive a copy of it. Photo Stream doesn't transfer videos, but it also doesn't use up your iCloud storage space, and it's super convenient. Sync your photos with iCloud Photos. iCloud Photos is a neat service that automatically stores all your photos in your iCloud account. This can rapidly use up your iCloud storage space unless you pay Apple for more. On the other hand, your photos from your computer and your iPhone will all be safely backed up on the iCloud, and the process of transferring photos from iPhone to computer will be practically effortless since it will happen automatically through the cloud. On your iPhone, open the Settings app, select your Apple ID, tap iCloud, choose Photos, toggle on iCloud Photos. Now, on your Mac, open System Preferences from the Apple menu at the top. Choose Apple ID and sign in. In the menu on the left, iCloud should already be selected. If it's not, click it. Check the box next to Photos, then click Done. You've just enabled iCloud Photos in your iCloud account. Now, all the photos you take on your iPhone and all the photos you add on your computer will show up in both places because they'll both be synchronized with your iCloud account. Keep an eye on your iCloud storage, but also rest easy knowing that this process is fast, effortless, and you won't have to think about it. How to download photos from iPhone using AirDrop on Mac. AirDrop uses Wi-Fi protocols to transfer files from your phone to your Mac directly, ignoring local networks. To send files from your iPhone to your Mac using AirDrop, open the Photos app on your phone. Select the photos you want to transfer to your computer. Tap the Share icon. You'll see AirDrop at the top of the Share menu. Choose your computer's name. If successful, it will say Sent below your computer's name. Success! You've sent a copy of an image using AirDrop. It should appear in your downloads folder on your Mac or in your Photos app based on your selection there. Do you need more information about how to transfer photos from your phone to your Mac? There's lots more detail in the article below this video.